My job is working with security forces. Being inside the armory, you get the support mission. That means you're able to support the troops and everything that they need, give them ammo, give them weapons, you know, just basically helping them out the way that we can get the job done to protect everybody on base. It's pretty fun. I mean, you know, that many people can say, hey, I know how to do this. Plus, I get to carry all the big guns.